folks, I've said I'd come back and tell you about October the 10th, which, as you know, is World Mental Health Day. What I did is I went to a lunchroom with people who were heroes of mental health in San Francisco. And what they've done is they've set up a helpline, which was in 1962, based on the English model of the Samaritans. And since then, the suicide rate in San Francisco has been cut by half, which is an amazing feat. And as I said, all of us, every day, working in mental health, really are heroes. So I'll see you later. Bye!